The German economy expanded strongly between April and June, thanks to broad-based domestic demand and solid exports. A 0.7% quarterly rise in gross domestic product came from a flurry of construction work resuming after the unusually long and cold winter. Companies also increased their purchases of machines and equipment, and there was healthy private consumption. Analysts say that Germany's bounce back could support the tentative recovery in the eurozone economy.